Alright, everybody, hello, welcome to the brand new honest reaction video. Today we're gonna be checking out the first B-side from NCT's new album. This one is called Faster, and I kinda heard this one when I reviewed the live stage for it. It was a shortened version of it, and I was really trying to not focus too much on the music, and I was just like paying attention mostly to the choreography, but I kinda heard it. So it's not officially my first time hearing it, but properly hearing it, you know, with these kind of studio vocals, it's my first time. So yeah, let's begin with it now. But before we jump in, guys, of course make sure you check out my Patreon, where you can see more than 500 exclusive reaction videos, including NCT live stage reactions that I don't post here on YouTube, as well as live stages by many other groups like EXO, aespa, taemin, taeyeon, snsd, shiny, and others. A lot of content on BTS, Twice, Red Velvet, Dreamcatcher, IU, Blackpink, and K-drama reactions like My Mister, Hotel de Luna, It's Okay to Not Be Okay, Scarlet Heart, ET One Class, Squid Game, The Producers, Goblin, Crash Landing on You, and Dream High. So all of that is on my Patreon. The link is down below. And let's begin. Oh, is it the beginning? There we go. Fast, all that's on my seat, 준비되지 마, team, touch it to engine, hot word. Fast, the market and your gear, 충돌할 때 마치, 끝이 없는 긴장 속에. I felt like I was about to sneeze. Listen. There's like a background vocal that's going, it's mirroring their words, but it's like much lower. Right? Do you hear that? That's cool. Creates so much depth. Yeah, and here it's really mixed in. So for the first two people, it's Mark and Taeyong, right? It's kind of in the background, so their voices and that deep voice are separate. And here I think it's Jung, Jaehyun. Right? No, it's Johnny. They're blended. Yeah, this was Jaehyun, who is my birthday twin, by the way. We're going faster. Ooh, I like, so again, I like the texture a lot. We're going faster. That kind of thing. And I like how the instrumental is very spaced out. There's a lot of space. You see? It's like really, really clean. Oh, nice electronic sound there. Little cyberpunky. Listen to Hechan, the way he sounds here with this overlaid distortion thing.
Focus, no chill, too much attention. Guess we can mail. We don't
like his pronunciation, the way he's rapping. Yeah, some new sounds, you see? Filling out the instrumental more. Right, so now let's get to the lyrics for it and see what it's about. Here we go. Fast, all that's on the mossy, jumpy dutch in my team, touch it to engine highway. Fast, so my kin and your gear, chung your dirty machi, that you on the gain junk, so gear. Fast, booty mine and bunch of girls, you can never do or die always, cause we ride on top gear. Fast, all day, tire, we are watching Hamsong, checkered flag on my way. We're going faster. Speed off, high risk, can't get a pull off. Yeah. Troopers told me one back on teamwork. Big enough to draw, ooh, don't you got put, don't got the net, feed on, huh? That I had to go, that I also go up to drill and more. Mission so thorough, took the higa and when a new red quarter. My seat, jump it to my team, touch it to the engine highway. Smacking and yardy, chung to like the machi, the chiam and gin jang so gay. Uri man and punchy girl, chicken and do or die always, cause you're right on top gear. All day die up, when the budget hums on checker flag on my way.
Look at this! Man!
We're going faster.
Right, so this was faster, and kind of upset that there's no special clip for it. You remember they had one for Lemonade in the previous album, but hey, it's okay, it's all right. At least we got the live stage. So yeah, faster. Subjectively, as always, for my personal taste, I like this one. I'll definitely continue listening to it. I like the subtle aggression in their voices, you know, it's like coolness and aggression. I like how the instrumental is like super clean and minimalistic in the beginning of the chorus, then it grows, develops, they add the vocals for the second part of the chorus, then the final chorus, the instrumental for it is more filled out, you know, like it, again, a natural progression. So it's cool. And And I guess another part that's really that really stood out to me is the pre-chorus with the overlay, you know, with that distortion additional voice. That was really, really cool. How it builds up fast, and you know, like every next step fast, like that. And they add more and more of these distortion layers. Really awesome. So, and actually, I think the first time when they're using so much distortion, I can't really remember any other song where it's been like this, you know? At places, it sounds like they're devils singing. So, cool, really cool song. Really liked it. I think that's going to be it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. As always, take care. Keep listening to great music, and love.